So what are you actually going to do then?
He's going to scare us to death and then film it.